That was so stupid what just happened there. Ah. This is literally just rage fuel right here. Yep, rage fuel.
You are not as good as he said you would be. He said you would be worthy.
Ah, it's gotta be green. Okay. Well, I now know that that is where the rose is, but I don't want to get it yet because that'll trigger the end of the fucking level. So, we're gonna do this. Because I want to get whatever the heck's on the other side of that. I know I'm putting myself through more pain and suffering doing this, but whatever. For the love of God, could you do what I want? Why would you do that? Why would you? Oh my God!
You are not as good as he said you would be. He said you would be worthy.
Pain and suffering. Pain and suffering. Pain and suffering. Really? Oh my God.
Dangerous music boxes.
That was close. Oh, come on!
You are not as good as he said you would be. He said you would be worthy.
See, that was all worth it in the end. But it was still a pain in the feckin' ass. All of that. Poor health. I don't want to watch that again. I'm sick of watching that. Go again! cut you off. I don't want to listen to you anymore.
The rose, give to Baba. Give to Baba.
Here.
Careful.
No, keep your promise.
Of course, of course. Baba, good woman. Baba, not lie.
Baba Yaga sent our hero to the Titan's graveyard. And I have sent her soul to the underworld. She will trouble us no more. Now my friend enters the land of the dead, and his final battle is coming. I must find my own path and try to meet with him at some point. For now he is on his own. The land requires sacrifice. Sacrifice I hope that he can make, because without it, he will not get very far. I must have faith in him now. The seed was sown long ago, and it flowers beautifully. He has come this far down the path. I must believe that he will go all the way.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I really love this purple. Not even gonna lie. I just wish there was more of it in it. A little brighter. But beggars can't be choosers. There's not anybody that I can loot here, apparently. I could have sworn there was. But apparently I'm mistaken. All these titans, man. The remains of the last battle, the titans that lie here are remains of a long-lost age, casualties of war with an evil incarnate. The land of the dead is closed to people of faith, and only those with corruption in their heart can gain access. I added a whole new word to that. Neither I nor my brothers can travel any further unless we have succumbed to temptation. I wonder, can anyone defeat this evil? Oh dear. creeping corpse. Ah. Ow! Ow! Leave it to the skeleton warriors to be yet again present. One must learn shadow magic in order to truly understand the evil that we face. One must become evil in order to destroy it. There is no place in heaven for us when we become that which we fight against. Oh, such foreboding words. Oh God. That was not okay, game. Okay, that is where I'm supposed to go. I wanted to make sure that that was where I was supposed to go, because I wasn't entirely sure. Phone is making noises. That's great. Or is that someone else's phone? That might be my mom's phone. Because my mom's phone's on the charger right now. But I feel like it was probably one of our phones. Because I mean, what else would make such noises? Okay, we're not gonna try that again. We're gonna go this way. Because trying that. Oh god, I still landed in it! Damn it, why can't I do anything right? I'm so mad at myself right now. I missed! You're kidding me. How does one miss that? There we go. Okay, that has to be her phone. 'Cause now it sounds like it's coming from the back of the couch. Where it's sitting. Stop being a bitch. Get out of there. Creeping coffin. See the monsters in this area? Nightmare fuel right there. Because they just look so freaking wrong. Thanks. Very helpful. Got stuck. Damn it, will you let me do this? Thank you. I cannot see where I am or what I'm doing, and that is fucking great. Okay, I guess there's... nothing here. Well, that's one key. The other one's somewhere over here. Oh, goodness! Don't do that! You're freaking me out! You land in that, we're both dead. Me and the key. Ow, my back. Kind of hurt a little bit. Oh well. Oh dear.